go to the root of your problem. The root matter. You believe your religion is the truth, yes? I believe my religion is the
truth. Absolutely.
Let's go to the scripture. The scripture is what is the truth.
Which scripture?
The Quran and the Bible.
Thank you. That's it.
Now, this is a matter. I'm not going to talk about the branches. Look at the leaf. It's so nice. I'm going to say, let's go to the root. Do you believe the Bible is the word of God, sir?
Yes.
Can the word of God have any contradictions, errors, and mistakes?
Does the Quran have contradictions?
No.
Never.
No, and bring your evidence.
Okay, I'll bring you one right now.
No problem.
Okay.
So therefore,
I've got one in my pocket. Right, now here it is.
Yeah,
bang!
Pocket.
Now listen.
He's taking it out.
Right, now listen. Your God, right, said to Muhammad, your God said to Muhammad, wait, your God said to Muhammad, I will give you revelations and you shall not forget. If God says to anybody, I will give you the proof. He said to Muhammad, I will give you revelations and you will not forget. And then your wise Allah calls Muhammad to forget. Is that a contradiction?
Can you open it, please? If,
I'll give you the reference.
We can't disagree. Ali
is coming.
I'll give you the references. I'll give you the references.
It's coming. Ali.
Can I ask
no, wait. Let me give you the references.
Can we make the circle a bit bigger?
I believe 87.6 is one.
Can we make the circle a bit bigger, please?
No, that's a contradiction, Ali. No,
wait. Can we go to the light? Because I can't see. There's people here.
Go to the light. Nice.
Can we go there, please?
Go to the light.
Do you mind if we go there? Because there's light.
This is fine.
Where?
Light is?
You'll never come.
Brothers, can we go? No, we can see you. We can see you, though, Ali.
Come. Can you come? Just the light is.
Come, brother.
I'm coming.
87. Surah 87, yep. Verse 6, right? Allah says to Muhammad, he will give him verses and he will not forget. So if God speaks to somebody and says they won't forget, they won't forget. If he's God. Yeah. This is why Allah is a false God.
Wait, Cain, wait. He's not listening.
This is why Allah is a false God. Because then he goes on in Surah 2106 and then causes Muhammad to forget.
Chapter 87, verse what?
So someone explain that to me. In particular,
chapter
Ali Dawah.
87, verse?
6.
And 2106.
And 2106. Now to me, that sounds like a contradiction.
Okay. I pronounce the purity of the name of your most exalted Lord.
Are you Muslim?
I'm a Muslim.
Yeah, you look stuck. And this is a good thing. When you're stuck like that, look to Jesus. He's the answer.
Seriously, you're not making sense. Because you got stuck a lot of times there.
Go and read it.
And you know Jesus.
And he determined the measure for everything, then guided it. And who brought forth pasturage, then turned it into blackening stubble. He will make you recite, then you will not forget.
Hold on.
That which Allah wills. Did you hear that?
Hold on.
Did you hear that? Come on, second part.
Does that make
one second?
Okay, hold on, let me finish.
Finish verse 7. Accept that which Allah wills. Indeed, He knows what is manifest and what is hidden. Is that your answer?
Right.
Chapter 7 just
now, does that sound like a God that's level headed? He says, I take hold on, just use your common sense, guys.
Can you go
use your common sense?
There's
not one prophet in the whole of the Tanakh, the Torah. Right? Hold on a minute. There's not one prophet. Where God speaks to in this manner. The Holy Spirit descends on the prophet and he speaks. He gives his message and then in Golang. Finish.
What are you talking about? You said a contradiction.
Alright, so Allah, in contrast.
I'm multitasking you.
Allah, in contrast, says to Muhammad, I won't make you forget unless I cause you to forget. Does that make sense?
Oh my goodness gracious.
Does that make sense? It doesn't make sense to
me.
No,
at all.
Nobody asked you if it makes sense. Do you answer?
So this is a contradiction in your Quran, no. Ali Dawah.
Sorry. Do you know what a contradiction is?
Okay. Listen, to me that's a contradiction.
No, to you. Sorry, from a bias? Oh, look, it's not bias.
To me
Christian.
That's a contradiction. You gave
me the other verse in order.
Look, I asked you a simple question, yeah? Okay, I said if it's the word of God, any scripture, Quran, Bible, Torah, whatever you call it, yeah? If it's the word of God, it has no contradictions, no errors. You said yes. You try to show me one, we will make you recite it, then you will not forget. Accept what Allah wills. What that means is, if I come and say, fam, I'm gonna pay you £20, except if I want to, I will give you £10, for example, yeah? So, there's a condition, yeah, I can say to you, I will give you this.
He gave me the other scripture.
I will cause you to forget, except that which Allah wills.
Okay,
exactly.
It is.
So,
can you read it again?
Now,
it is.
Have you read it yourself?
It is. 2106.
He said, we do not abrogate a verse or cause it to be forgotten.
Yes.
Isn't it said that Prophet Muhammad forgot?
Exactly.
He said that we'll bring a verse that's It says here, we bring forth one better or similar.
Does Allah say he will...
No, hold on, hold on. You're making no sense here.
So Muhammad is not involved in the bringing of the Quran?
No, hold on.
Muhammad is not involved, yeah?
In the earlier...
Of course not. Muhammad didn't bring the Quran.
Muhammad is not involved, yeah?
Look, read carefully. We do not abrogate...
So where did Gabriel come to?
We do not abrogate a verse or cause it to be forgotten. Does it say that it's forgotten? He said, we do not cause it to be forgotten.
Carry on.
No, hold on, wait.
English.
There's a difference between saying we will cause it to be forgotten.
Carry on.
No.
He won't carry on because the rest of the verse will convict him.
I want to answer, not how you dictate to me.
I will read the verse.
No, but you have to read the verse.
I will read the verse.
We do not abrogate a verse or cause it to be forgotten, except that we bring forth one better or similar to it.
Okay.
Abrogate.
Now, what is Allah saying there?
Which is abrogated.
Allah say... Correct me if I'm wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong. Is Allah saying? Wait. Let me respond. Is Allah saying?
Mashallah.
Is Allah saying?
What's your name?
Is Allah saying that He will cause the Quran to be forgotten? Is He saying it there?
Yeah.
Is He saying it there? He says, if I cause it to be forgotten, I will bring something similar.
Yes.
So he did cause it to be forgotten.
Yeah. What's the problem?
There are many occasions. There are many occasions in your Quran and your Hadith. Well. In your hadith, where Muhammad forgot verses. And he even praised people, he heard people praying.
Mm.
And he said, oh, I thank God that that guy reminded me of a verse.
No.
Okay?
He forgot verses.
He says,
we do not. Not, the word is not, right? That's the English word. We do not abrogate a verse or cause it to be forgotten, except that we bring forth one better or similar to it.
Right.
It does not say, right, that Prophet Muhammad forgot a verse, and then the contradicting verse that you brought earlier. What was the verse that it says that Prophet Muhammad?
87:6 or something.
Yeah, that Prophet Muhammad what forgot. He does not forget.
No.
But this verse says that he does forget. But this verse doesn't say that he forgot anything. It just says
that
we do not cause.
What it says?
It's talking about abrogating a verse.
If I cause you to forget, I will bring something similar.
And
that's what it's saying.
It's saying that
Allah caused Muhammad to forget verses. He revealed verses to him, and then he took them away.
Exactly.
This is your God.
They don't get it.
One second. Argument.
Oh, Muhammad. Here's a winning lottery ticket. Give me it back.
Sir, hello, can we speak?
Does that sound like a reasonable God to you, a level-headed God? This is what your soul is depending on.
This is just one example.
Brothers, there's many.
Brothers, if you guys allow me to talk, please. Please, just allow me. Argument's sake, that Allah caused Prophet Muhammad to forget. What is your point?
It's not God, brother.
Oh my God.
It's not God.
You know what? If I said, say ABC, if I told you, recite ABC back to me, and I said something else, does it mean you forgot?
Trying to be a prophet.
No, hold on a minute. If I told you, say ABC and repeat it back to me. Repeat ABC back to me. Go on.
You don't want
to ABC. And I said to you, the rest of the alphabet. I abrogated it. Hold on one second. Understand, because you're not understanding here. If I told you to recite something, and I told you to recite it back to me, right? And then I abrogated that, and I gave you something better than that. Does it mean that you forgot the previous thing
Allah
that I told
caused
you?
Him
no,
to forget.
Listen and understand
Allah caused
what
him
I'm
to
asking
forget.
You.
He didn't just forget. Allah caused him to forget.
Mm.
You forget what I previously...
That's what it says.
Would you forget what I previously taught you? Would you?
Deal with what the verse says. Don't make up your own verse.
I am. Okay, if I taught you something new and I abrogated it with something better than that, does it mean you forgot the previous thing?
Okay, he knows.
Brother Hamza, can I say something? Allah caused him to forget. Is that God?
He knows exactly that his arguments are weak. The fact that we entertain it is our problem. One second.
He died for you. He loves you, brother. He loves you, man. He died for you. He left heaven. He came and he shed his blood on the cross. If
another person comes,
a false prophet,
I'm leaving the debate. I'm going to
Ali, don't be sensitive.
A man that was
don't be sensitive.
Now,
look at his personality, what he did. Your prophet, look at him. Look at the man you're following.
Why is it so hard for us Muslims to just
look at the man you're following as a prophet? Look at the man you're following, guys.
Can I ask one question?
Look at him.
No.
Honestly,
he's
a robber, a thief, a rapist. Why are you running? This is the prophet that you're standing on. Your soul is depending on it. Why are you running? Are you proud of the man you're following?
Ali
are you
gone,
proud of this man?
Ali is gone.
So that means you...